a lot of fun. It's a great challenge. It's a challenge, but it's one I welcome because a lot of that is there. I mean, I've played a lot of comic roles, but I never decided that I want to be only a comic actor and I only want to do funny things. I mean, I'd love to do strike a nice, healthy balance. And not only a heavy picture and a funny picture, but that within a role that there's a lot of both. That there's somebody who's funny, there's somebody who you believe, and somebody who can go full force the other way. So this is a real welcome opportunity. When I first read the script, it was, the role didn't scare me so much. The role didn't intimidate me. The picture was so different for me. I've never been in a picture anything like this in terms of science fiction or horror or just the technology, which is a big, big difference from anything I've ever worked. And it's been real exciting. It's real different.